Back on this video, and today we're gonna be doing the Just Cause 3 gameplay of the bubble head. Look at this big head. Stay tuned for the end of the video, because then I will show you where to find the bubble head gun. And it's unlimited bullets, by the way, also. So let's, without further ado, let's just get started into the video. Let's see. Look at this dude. I wish they're like, if you keep shooting them, their whole body will become big, and they'll like just.
Hey, can I have your autograph?
Yo, what's your name?
Well, maybe
here we go.
Shoot, ride.
Got a blast. Whoa! Yo, where did he just go? Dang! I didn't even know that. Yo, my guy. Set, gone. All right, so we go head out to the city. Try to get there in a minute. Yo, we could be doing some more people. You know what I'm trying to do? How about I'ma put them together and then I'ma use it. See what's gonna happen. Yo, but anyways, it's my second gameplay with Just Cause 3. But this one is a banger, absolute, way better. I just want to show you guys this. I just discovered it. Yo, this thing is tripping red. It's lit. Stay tuned for the ending of the video if you want to find out where it's at, if you have the game. Hook you up. Now, bro. Dude, what's going on? Comment below if you're excited for Spring Break. Oh my gosh, tongue twister. Put in the comment section below if you're excited for Spring Break. My Spring Break starts next week because, you know, I go to like a private school. That's a private school. I go to a private school, which means not, well. You don't even know about all the details. Just forget about that part. Whatever. Mine starts next week. Some of them starts this week. But anyways, let's go around. Start messing with some people. See if you can find anybody. I see two people walking over here. Ooh, perfect couple right here. Perfect couple. Perfecto.
No.
Got him.
Oh my. What's happening?
Williamson?
Just to make sure they don't, like, I'm being attacked by a snake.
On the general.
You're being attacked by a snake?
Me.
I know that legend's not safe. Yo, why would they do that? Yeah, this is gonna be harder than I thought, really. Yo, let me try shooting cam, see what's gonna happen. Ah, that's so funny. Yo. Oh, this dude's dead. I did not. Let me kill him first. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn. Oh shoot, I just have an idea. I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna make them float and I'm gonna hang on to them. I have an idea. I'm gonna grapple her to a car.
Okay, so the general.
First let me kill you. Alright, you dead, cuz. Alright, cuz. Drive. I want to see how many people will it take for one person already making a car float. Where is she? I'm gonna see how many people it takes for you know what. God, cuz. Yo, what is Dom going with my car? This car gonna be floating in no time, baby. Let me stand on here just in case, you know, the car just starts to take off. Mm. more peeps. We need some more peeps. I need some more peeps.
Hey, watch for your flight.
Oh. Alright, so that means we need like 3 more in the front. Oh, I can't even drive. Let me kill you. Did I kill him? Damn, this man's big head is in the way. Oh shoot, I forgot about that. Let me just let him all go. If you love me, let me go. If you love me, let me go. Oh, that was hella cringy. Alright, I'm gonna see some more people. Come on, guys, I need some peeps. I need some little peeps in here. Not collecting yet.
Come on, I just want to come on.
Let me drop all my friends.
I'm fighting the military.
Ooh, maybe the big cabin? I got some little peeps in the base. I see 1, 2, 3, 4. How many in the rain, my storm? They don't take my love. Ooh, I got a whole bunch of them. Oh, y'all dead. Oh, y'all dead. Give me this car. Hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many bullies are in my store? Hit me. We got 3 in the front so far. Oh, that's the last one. I guess the max I could do is 4 units, I'm guessing. So bam, bam.
Come on, Rico. Put that down.
Jeez.
Here we go. You're my dude. Hey, can I have your autograph?
Die. Now I get why that happens, because their body becomes corpses. And then their life, you know. Go car, fly. And this dude just walking around with a big head. Dead.
Ooh, whoops.
Whoops. So why are you not floating up? Probably because he's being squished by the car. Let me blow this car up, see what's gonna happen. Alright, so we got 3 of them. Yo, where's the 4th one? Oh. Connected 2-to-1 body, I'm done. Let me connect 1 more. Yo, did I not? Yo, why are they doing this to me? Let me connect his body. Oh damn, they gone. Let me just blow it up. Go! Alright, but I'm gonna try to do that though. Damn, that boy gone. That boy, God. How come this happened to me, though? I don't like you anymore. I decided that I don't like you, so, bro. Wait. Damn, I'm doing something wrong. I know it. Okay, bro. Not gonna kill you. Did I connect? No, I didn't. I connect. I have to be quick. I have to pop him up, shoot him, and grapple. Quick. Okay, I think that's good enough. Dang it, why am I so slow? Yo, where are you going with? Damn. I wonder where, because I saw this guy do it before, so I don't know. Wait, let me try again. I'm gonna get a song stuck in my head. God, what? Oh yeah, I forgot I can't drop a lot of them when you're dead. What I mean. Okay, first let me kill you. Okay, let me just kill you two. And then
my uncle in process.
Oh yeah, bro. Oh damn.
I was too young to
be gone, Chris. Be gone, Chris. Oh damn. Yeah, I'm able to grab along to them when they're dead, so I just have to be quick with it, it's a problem.
I know it.
I got him. I know that for sure. I got him that time. Cool, anyways, let's just have some fun. Let's just have some fun, you know. Alright. I really don't know what else to do here. So, if you guys want, we could do part two. I could just do a part two.
Have you been down to the garage when we tag up the military vehicles?
Put in the comment section for part two. Well, let me try this guy. Let me see what's gonna happen.
3 months of the battle. You don't have anything exciting. I wanna see something.
Wait, where's the driver? Where's the driver?
I had family die in the night of the bonfires.
10 likes for part two.
My uncle and cousins. This should do
it. Alright. Like, share, part two. Kind of comment. I'm just gonna end it here. So let me just show you where I found it at. Alright. If you go on the map and then if you liberated this place, you'll see they have the two places over here. They have one over here, and then they have another over here. We're gonna go to the second one, and they have a big one over here. I'm gonna go to the smallest one, and then I don't know, but you go over here where it says this is one of the provinces, one of the nine. It'll be one, two. It'll be the second one. It'll be the second province. One, the second one, and then out of the two, you pick the smallest one, the top up here. The place is called Vico Tatessa. The direction is North 4042.645 East 535.089. And once you go there, or let me go here. Let me fast travel real quick, because I don't feel like doing that. I know this video is like a sloppy video, but trust me, I'll do a better one next time. Alright, let me show you guys. Yo, why is my windshield not on? That's what I thought. Alright. After you liberate this place, you don't have to liberate it if you don't want. You'll see these little, I'm gonna call them townhouses. See these little townhouses? And then there's gonna be a short red one. Reddish orange color looking one. It's not me. Shortest red, yellow, I mean not yellow. Reddish orange looking one, right next to the yellow one. You're gonna go to it on the house roof, and then see this little part right here. You're gonna jump onto it, and there'll be a gun here, and that you just pick up. That's your bubble gun, little bobblehead gun. So thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Somebody gamer. Peace. Goodbye. There's 104 days of vacation.
I need to be careful.
In there is a visual problem of our generation. I didn't get good with you. What maybe? Yo, I'm doing it. Fighting a money, not a 30. I think I can tell.